Hi guys, I'm Shishi Jain, a content creator, and I've been creating content since last 5 years. And also I lead all things content at Wishlink. Why am I here? I'm here to give you some tips and tricks on how to make content like a pro. Are you ready to take your game to the next level? Because I've got a 6-step guide to help you create content that's going to make you go viral. Step 1. Create a content calendar. Just like school times, plan ahead, creator. It's all about keeping your content strategy sharp and organized. With this, you will never miss a beat on the upcoming sales and festive events, and you'll be ready to drop relevant on-trend content that your audience will love. Step 2. Choose a brand. Let's pick the best brand for your next video, and here's a quick and easy way to do it. You can start by exploring Wishlink's collection of 250 plus amazing brands. When in doubt, look for brands that offer higher commissions and brands that have frequent sales and offers. More commissions means more earnings. It's a great way to keep your content exciting and fresh. Your audience loves a good deal, and so do you. If you're still not sure which brand to choose from, ask your audience. Post a poll or a question sticker on your stories and ask them what brand they're looking for. It's a win-win. You get the valuable insights and they feel heard and valued. Step 3. Want to increase your reach and engagement? Here's the secret. Find a trending theme. Spot a trending theme. It could be anything. A popular challenge, a viral song, or a seasonal trend. The key is to jump on what everyone is talking about. Why? It's simple. Trending themes acts like a magnet, pulling in a wider audience and boosting your content's visibility. When you tap into what's popular, you're driving more engagement to get more likes, sales, and even go viral. Step 4, finding the right hook. Why is the hook so important? The answer is simple. It's all about grabbing the attention. The first few seconds of the video are super crucial. They can make or break your audience's decision to keep watching the video. Enter the 3-second rule. The golden rule is to capture your audience's attention within the 3 seconds of your video. Whether it's a surprising fact, a bold statement, an eye-catching visual, or a question that just sparks curiosity. Step 5. Shooting content. Shooting high-quality content is the key to capturing your audience's trust and attention. Let's go over the essentials to make your videos pop. Step 1. Lighting. Great lighting can make a world of a difference. Look, whether you're using a natural sunlight or a professional setup, make sure your lighting is bright and even. Well-lit videos look more professional and engaging. For product shots, use close-ups to make your content visually appealing, and don't forget about the aesthetics. A cohesive aesthetic ties everything together and makes your content memorable. Let's move on to step 6, posting your content, where all the magic happens. Posting your content is where it all comes together. First, share your content on Instagram and make sure to use engaging captions and hashtags to maximize your reach. Don't forget to link your items which you featured in the video on Wishlink. This makes it easier for the audience to find and purchase what they love and see. With the right posting strategy and the Wishlink Engage feature, you're set to turn your views into revenue. So there you go. Here's the 6-step guide to help you make content like a pro. So grab your cameras and start shooting. Let's make some awesome content together. Lights, camera, action!